I'm the founder of Street Art Festival Den Haag. Street Art Festival was a big success. We had 45,000 people in the opening weekend. Lots of press, and Deputy Mayor Karsten opened it, and lots of participations on the 3D drawing, so we can't wait for next year.
My name is Peter Westrink and I'm from Utrecht, the Netherlands. The main purpose is to show the art form, because a lot of people know it from the internet. They know the 3D and also the 2D, but they have never seen it for real and they never played with it. So we would like to introduce it here as an extra event in The Hague, and then hopefully build on it next year and invite more artists and have more fun. Okay.
Vera Bugatti from Italy. Hello.
Hello, my name is Viktor Kuzin. I'm from Russia, St. Petersburg.
Yeah, and
Alex from Ukraine.
I am Francesca and I am from Italy.
My name is Matthew May and I am living in Amsterdam.
Valentina Sforzini and I come from Italy. The theme that I am representing is the sea, and specifically related to the Dutch vision of it.
I am Eduardo Reglero. I'm from Argentina but I live in Spain.
My name is Nikolai Art, aus Germany.
My name is Kubo Lipida, I'm from Italy.
Fresh Green Ads is a green media agency. For this street art festival we use special paint which is biological degradable.